fine.
Matt's going to tell us a little bit about the history of this particular...
I believe it involved the plague, if I'm not mistaken.
Indeed it did. Tell us more. Yeah. What does the Asha stand for?
Don't quite know.
The pre-plague symptoms.
Is it?
Yes, indeed. You'd be kind of a sneeze, right?
Okay.
Oh. Yeah, and then Asha, and then what followed after the Asha?
Falling down.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Dead.
Yeah.
Fun,
and
huh?
And now we're teaching our kids.
Yeah,
fun. Like,
yes.
And now it's a fun family game for all to play.
Gee willikers, yes.